Valimaki standing in the penalty box. In the final minute of the second, Tyler Myers in over the Calgary line. Puck knocked off his stick. Valimaki's out of the box. Oh, Myers going to get a penalty here as he propelled Tanev into the boards in the corner. And the Flames react to that. Graham Skilleter with the arm in the air signaling the penalty. And Lindholm and Pearson aren't done yet. First of four straight games between these two teams.
Tyler Myers just chipped that puck past Chris Tanev, but it was in that danger zone. And Myers gave Tanev the shove. There's Chris Tanev, and you can see the shove by Tyler Myers, and the referee had his arm up right away, and Lindholm is jawing away. Chris Tanev was able to recover, and you could see Mark Giordano right away. Got
two-way slashing.
Call it before they call it slashing. Anyway, before the power play commences, here's Murph.